Linens are an essential part of our everyday home. We use them when eating, sleeping, and grooming. And to learn the best linen lineup for any home, I'm here to speak with Alan Jessamine, the creative director at Anakini. I'm hitting the road, searching for answers, and finding great design. It's a quest for beauty, function, and of course, inspiration. Let's start from the basics. What are linens?
Linens are kind of the generic term that we use to describe home furnishings that are made out of fabric. And we probably call them linens because at one point, the most common fabric for all of these things was 100% linen. Now, most of what we use is cotton, but we still use the term linens. So you would have bed linens, table linens, and bath linens would be your three major categories.
And what are the essential linens that people will need in their home?
For bed linens, you would probably always want to have two sets of sheets that you rotate so that you get longer wear from them.
You get longer wear from rotating your sheets?
Yes, it's kind of the same principle as winter and summer tires. You'll get a lot more mileage out of them if you change them. So that you're washing one set and then putting it in your linen closet, and you have the other set on the bed, and you rotate back and forth between those two.
Why is that?
It gives the fibers a chance to rest, and they retain more strength that way and last longer. And you can also have seasonal sheets, which might be, they could be very similar weights, but maybe the colors are very different because you like cooler colors in the summertime and warmer colors in the wintertime.
That's a good point.
Or it could be actual the weights of them. You might have a duvet cover for the winter that's made out of a heavier, warmer fabric than the lighter weight one that you use for summer. The biggest category in sheeting is, of course, cotton sheets. There are linen sheets, which are wonderful for warm climates because linen breathes the best of any fiber. It breathes better than, and wicks away moisture better than cotton.
Which will keep you cool.
Which will keep you cool. They're a little more high maintenance and they're a little bit more expensive. And then at the opposite end from linen would be silk sheets, which are wonderful in winter because they insulate better than linen or cotton.
I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah. And so those are two things that, you know, that some people would say to have a truly complete sheeting wardrobe, you need linen for hot weather in the summertime, you need silk for winter, and then you need cotton for your everyday kind of wardrobe. But you can certainly, within cotton, there are enough choices that anybody, you can suit anybody's taste within the range of cottons.
All right, so we have our bedroom all set up. We've got our two pairs of sheets, we've got our seasonal, I guess, comforters versus the other stuff. What do you need in the bathroom?
In the bathroom, you probably want at least two or three sets of towels, which would include your washcloth, a hand towel, a bath sheet.
What's a bath sheet?
A bath sheet is an extra large bath towel that you can really wrap around you after getting out of the shower. It's just really big and generous and wonderful.
That comes in handy when it's cold.
Yes, yep. And those, generally, what we use in America for toweling is all terry toweling. And a lot of the best terry toweling is Turkish terry, made in Turkey, and they're famous for it. But another alternative, which is really great, especially in the summertime or in warm climates or humid climates, Italians and Europeans make wonderful linen towels, which when we see them, we tend to think of it as a kitchen towel or a dish towel. But the reason that a lot of dish towels and kitchen towels that we use for washing dishes and wiping our hands are so popular is they actually absorb more water and dry faster than terry.
I wouldn't have thought that at all.
It's true. And especially in warm weather, terry towels, because they don't dry as quickly, can get a little almost mildewy very quickly if you don't wash them all the time. Whereas linen towels dry very fast and you can reuse them quickly. So that's one option.
That's fascinating. I didn't even know that. What about for your tables?
Table linens, you usually think in terms of casual and formal occasions. You know, for casual family dining, maybe you're a group of four, so you need, you know, casual napkins and placemats for eating on the kitchen table, and maybe you only need four of them because you know you use the same ones over and over again. And then for holidays, maybe you have 12 people over and you use a much larger table. So for that occasion, you might need a tablecloth in a formal damask that would suit the occasion and matching napkins for 12. And we also make hush cloths, which are flannel cloths that go underneath the formal cloth so that when crystal and silverware hit the table, it softens the noise.
So that must be nice.
Yeah, it's very nice. And it also provides, you don't have to worry so much about hot dishes on your tables then.
True.
Yeah.
Check out my website, askthedecorator.com, to discover more about this topic, read informative how-to articles, or watch other videos from my trip. You'll find a variety of helpful decorating advice when you stop by.